But this guy swooped in like a hawk, locked on, and took them all out in the blink of an eye. Reminds me of a story Gramps told me once. He said a little while before he retired from active duty, he saw an enemy fighter wipe out an entire formation right in front of him. It was like seeing how a shark works when it's going after its dinner. This enemy pilot stalked Gramps' pals from below, just like how a shark would. Then one by one, he put the bite on them. Sounds like what happened to our guys today. Kinda surprised so many made it back alive. I bet when they saw what was going on, they broke formation and left their buddies to the shark. Hang on. There's three extra planes here. They're foreigners too.
Spare squadron, this mission needs to be quick. Target radar facilities and AA weaponry. They're set up on a rugged terrain, and there's a lot of cloud cover. You will be near thunderclouds. Man, you guys were born unlucky.
Wait, who's the dumbass who came up with this batshit plan?
Just obey orders.
Air Force Base 444 Squadron, this is Cyclops 1. The Cyclops and Strider Squadrons currently contain 7 aircraft. Stand by. We'll be arriving shortly.
Understood.
Nearing the clouds.
We're low on ammunition. It'll be hard to take on hostiles. We'll have to rely on you guys to make it home.
Cyclops 1, this is Bandog. We need the job done on time.
Bandog? Cool name. Nice working with you, Mr. Guard Dog.
The terrain makes the airstream bumpy. Don't damage those planes.
I'd rather be back in my cell.
There's no way I'm going back to the bridge. Don't get in my way.
Destruction of target facility is confirmed. Chaff and flares deployed. Entering clouds.
Fly between those rocks and this wind?
Destruction of target facility confirmed.
The regular forces' secret reconnaissance plane is deep inside Arusia.
They're investigating the ruins. That's all I know. You sure found out quick. They got a secret weapon, maybe? There's only so much I can find out.
Enough talk.
Any surface attacks in this weather? Give me a break, man. Man, I need missions that can help me improve my score on this crap.
Radar facilities are silent, but those SAM sites are still a threat. Eliminate them. Enemy has a lock on you.
This wind.
In gun range. Fox 2, Fox 2. Mission doesn't require you to talk. Use your head as well as your hands.
Righto.
Radar's working! We're under attack! Don't wait for interceptors! Use missiles!
Spare 15, target destroyed.
Don't panic, they'll crash on their own.
Watch out for ice while you're in there.
On you. Thunderclouds are common this time of year. Are you telling us we have to dodge lightning?
Evade!
Spare 15, target destroyed.
A radar lock?
Shoot.
All targets destroyed, no complaints here.
Caution. Bandits inbound. Here come the UAVs.
We might have crossed the line.
The drones have jumped on the recon team. Our friends aren't equipped for air-to-air. They need our cover. All 444 aircraft, get them out of there. Not even one is to go down. Destroy the UAVs.
That's impossible.
I'm not flying in there to help out some assholes I don't know shit about.
As they say in my house, there's a thin line between bravery and stupidity.
Someone flew into the thunderclouds!
Spare 15 has broken through the thunderclouds. Nice work for a dumbass. UAV splashed.
Thank you.
Watch your tails, guys.
Alright, good start. Now let's get the remaining six out of there.
It's gonna be a long way around those thunderclouds. All cowards, go hide in the thunderclouds like Trigger.
Strider 4, bandit on your six.
Help by getting in between them and the UAVs.
I don't even have time to check radar!
They look pretty good for machines.
UAVs, lots of them!
Nothing but clouds here.
Missile, don't let it touch you!
Locked on.
Hostile has a lock.
Cyclops 2, look behind you!
Enemy on me!
Cyclops 2, missile inbound!
Strider 4, missile inbound! Strider 4, evade!
Radar confirms Spare 15 has come out of the clouds.
Trigger just flew into a thundercloud without even blinking.
Cyclops 3, watch your ass!
Randall, there are still five aircraft in the combat zone.
Hell, they don't even have a formation. Warning! Missile! Missile in the air!
Wiseman 444 Squadron support incoming.
Three.
Sorry, but I'm using this chance to...
Jaeger, look after the survivors.
Roger.
Four to go. Dodge that missile!
Missile headed for Cyclops 2!
Evading incoming missile.
Drinking. UAV's retreating. Let's go.
Hostile behind me.
This is bad. We're fading fast.
Quick scratching your ass and approach the enemy.
Stop me.
Visual on a 444 aircraft. Guess not all of them find themselves on seeing thunderclouds.
What did you expect? Check your HUD for arrows. You'll make it if you don't panic.
Enemy has a lot. Cyclops 4, missile!
If they are just decoys, there are too many.
Locked on target.
I'm hit! Yeah, I'm hanging in. I just hope I can hold out till help arrives.
Missed it.
Sand lines go free after that.
You're in no position to call someone a devil, Count. Don't make me laugh.
Cyclops 2 is broken off. All my guys managed to escape. Got big gratitude for you.
Cyclops 1, check your six.
Enemy in gun range.
Cyclops 1, missile!
Damn it, I lost too much speed.
Are you bastards flying just to waste fuel?
Go to hell.
Follow them, Spare 15. Do something or the entire recon squadron could go down. Locked. Enemy has a lock on you.
Fox 2.
Alert!
survive somehow.
Trigger, kindness gets you killed.
Hey, God, dog. Who's the guy who worked his ass off at the rear?
The biggest dumbass in the unit.
Makes sense. Only an idiot would be brave enough to pull off those moves.
I'll get you back to Air Force Base 444, though I doubt you have enough gas to make it.
Appreciate the help. Will he be at the base?
I wouldn't get involved if I were you. Spare Squadron, this mission needs to be quick. Target radar facilities and AA weaponry. They're set up on...